Welcome to the Logosate Academic and Theologian Study Series. This 13-part video series will look at how Logos tools and features can be used to support academic study and research. You'll explore different Logos capabilities and how they can enhance the study process within the context of the story of Jesus offering drink to the thirsty in John 7, 37-39. All of the examples in the videos, unless explicitly mentioned, are based on the Logos 8 Silver Base Package. The first three videos in this series outline some key concepts and capabilities in the use of Logos Bible software, while the remaining ones will explore more detailed functions and features. This video will look at how to identify the resources available to you, how to cite them in papers, and how to track down references to the passage you are studying. You can access your Logos library by clicking the library icon. This opens a view into the library, while right-clicking it gives a number of options. Personally, I prefer to engage with the library in a floating window, so I'll select Open in a Floating Window. This will list all of your resources. To see the different available views, click the Views icon. For this video, select the Details view. The Details view lists all resources in a table. To change which columns are shown, right-click the row at the top and select or deselect fields as required. If you don't already have the Type column, add it to your view. To find more detailed information about a particular resource, select it by clicking anywhere in the row for that resource apart from the title column, and open the information pane, which provides details about its title, a short description, bibliographic information, which is copyable, and more. Some of the columns can be grouped, while others can be sorted. To group by type, click the header of the Type column. Click individual sections, such as Bible Commentary, to show resources of that type. Another important feature of the library is the ability to prioritize resources. To use this, click Prioritize. To prioritize a resource, such as the Tyndale Commentaries, drag it to the Prioritize pane. Note that it appears in bold to show that the series has been prioritized, not just the individual commentary. To prioritize an individual commentary, use Control-Drag on Windows or Command-Drag in Mac. The order of these resources determines the order they appear in Guides and elsewhere in Logos. Open the Bible type and drag the NRSV to the top of the pane to set this as the highest prioritized Bible, also known as the Preferred Bible. This is the version that appears when following links to Bible passages. Place the ESV just under the NRSV as well. To make the ESV the Preferred Bible, drag it above the NRSV. Click the Title column to revert back to the original view with the entries sorted alphabetically by title. To find resources relevant to a particular study task, open the Filter pane. To find commentaries relating to the Book of John, open the Type facet and select Bible Commentary. Then, open the Subject facet and select Bible NT. Finally, select John to show all commentaries specific to John's Gospel. This is a quick and effective way of finding resources relevant to an area of study. Click a commentary, such as the Tyndale Commentary, in the title column to open it. To find the right place in the commentary, enter the passage being studied and select the appropriate entry from the drop-down menu. If you find something you want to quote in a paper, simply copy it using standard keyboard shortcuts. Paste it into a Word document to insert the text and automatically provide the correct citation as a footnote. You can control how citations are handled in the Program Settings panel, which is accessed from the Tools menu. So, back in Logos, open the Tools menu and click Program Settings. You can choose whether or not citations are copied, and, if so, whether those citations are hyperlinked. And you can select different citation styles by clicking the Citation Style drop-down and choosing the one you want. Why not pause the video for a few minutes and experiment with these options to see how they affect citation? To find citations of a particular verse throughout your entire library, use the Cited By tool, which is accessed from the Tools menu. If the verse or passage you are interested in is not automatically populated in the tool, enter it into the Find box. Select the required verse or range from the drop-down, and press Enter. This shows all resources, grouped by category, that refer to this particular verse. Open a grouping to see relevant resources. Click a resource title to open that resource to the relevant article, or click the highlighted reference to open the article directly to where it is discussed. To change which categories are presented in the tool, click the Add button and choose the ones you want from the drop-down list. To open a Bible to a particular passage, enter the passage in the command box at the top. Enter John 7:37-39 to get a number of options, to access Bibles or other Logos functions, and press Enter to open your preferred Bible to that passage. To open a different Bible, use the Open Bible to Passage command. For example, open an RSV to John 7:37-39. One of the key assets of Logos Bible software is access to a wide range of reference resources, as well as Bibles, and the ability to find information quickly and include it appropriately in research and study. This video has introduced some of the key concepts that support this task. The next video will look at some of the different options for searching resources.